Whilst you were playing, oh, it was amazing to watch you. You really felt that. You sang it really well. Your smile is infectious. You always make me smile. You totally rocked that. I thought that was brilliant. Well done.
Thank you, Sharon.
Oh, Sam, that was awesome. Just seeing how excited you kind of got when you realised just you got everybody clapping along. You got them all engaged. You got them singing along, clapping along with you. And just to see the emotion you had. And just seeing how happy that really made you feel, and you know, equally you've made everyone feel just as happy. What just listening to you entertaining everybody, really, really well done.
Thank you,
Gary.
Yeah, Sam, you did do it. You've done a good job. You really did. What I do want to say, obviously, because I wanted to take on some advice here, it's really important. I did mention it last week, and ma'am, because it's good for you to know too. Obviously, with the setting up the instruments and that, because I know you play a lot of guitar and different instruments, is preparation for that, making sure everything's perfect in advance. That way then we just go straight into it without any issues of setting it up and stuff. So make sure of that. And remember I said to you, if you remember last time you was here, I said to you about the mic control. When you're playing an instrument, it's very easy to go away from the mic because you're focusing on two things at once. Keep working on that and making sure that you stay on your mic even when you're playing, all right, like this. So your vocal is always in the front of that mic. But that's all I need to say to you about that. I just want you to take that on board because that's going to better be your performances in future because you're growing and growing in front of our eyes. So I wanted to take that on board, right? But fantastic work. Well done.
Thank you. Well done.